गुड मॉर्निंग, आई एम अबिन हादी, न्यू हेडलाइंस ऑगस्ट 31 ट्यूसडे। साउथ अफ्रीका डिटेक्ट्स न्यू कोरोना वायरस वेरिएंट, स्टिल स्टडिंग इट्स म्यूटेशंस। कनाडा'स ट्रूडो रिज्यूम्स कैंपेन आफ्टर एंग्री क्राउड्स डिस्रप्ट रैलीज। द यूएस वांट्स एवैक्यूएशन एफर्ट्स फ्रॉम काबुल एयरपोर्ट इन अफगानिस्तान आर एट अ पर्टिकुलरली डेंजरस टाइम। EU to seek to stop mass Afghanistan migration flows, draft statement says. Peru Congress green lights leftist cabinet in boost for Castillo. Israel says it will loan Palestinians money after highest level talks in years. Haiti's hunger crisis bites deeper after devastating quake. Hurricane Ida, 1 million people in Louisiana without power. COVID surge deeply worrying in Europe as vaccinations dip, WHO. COVID third wave could peak between October and November. Intensity expected to be 1/4 of second wave, expert. Government returned 14 names recommended by SC Collegium for evaluation as HC judges, say sources. Two dead, 3.63 lakh affected as Assam flood situation worsens. Kerala records 19,622 new positive cases. TPR is 16.74%. Karnataka makes 7-day institutional quarantine mandatory for visitors from Kerala. Javelin thrower Sumit Adil clinches India's second gold in Paralympics with stunning world record show. Thank you. Have a nice day.